Well, Andrew, take a look for yourself here behind me. The traffic that's being detoured here on Fort Pitt Boulevard is just a mess, and let me show you why. Take a look at the Parkway Central below us here. At least 5 feet of water, and worse yet, the river is still rising. The river pouring onto the Parkway East. An unrelenting flow of water, the flood stage at 25 feet, shutting down the stretch of interstate downtown, slowing traffic to a crawl.
Irritates. They should build a wall, waterproof it, and maybe there'll be no bathtub.
We're sitting in traffic. I don't like that.
And it's going to be a headache.
Yeah, definitely.
It's going to be bad. It's going to be backed up. It's going to take hours to get home.
The flooding is nonstop in the bathtub. The water still rising. The Mon Wharf underwater. It's something PennDOT is keeping an eye on in their traffic center.
Motorists should expect to encounter significant delays if they're traveling on the inbound Parkway East.
The fast-moving rivers engulfed the 10th Street bypass. It was shut down last night. Water slowly climbing the pavement, making commutes home that much longer.
I think it's the same old bathtub.
I think it's terrible, and I can't wait until the spring comes.
Back live right now, the bathtub really living up to its name. Actually, it looks like a canal here rather than the Parkway Central. The 10th Street bypass, as well as the bathtub here, are expected to be closed tomorrow as well. So